I planted way too late in the season. Welcome back, friends. This is episode one, seed starting of the 2021 yet to be named garden. Here with Major Ray. As the great Dave Chappelle once joked, I want that purple stuff. Or even better, in his own words,
I want that purple stuff.
I'm pretty sure what he meant was grow lights. Invest in some purple grow lights. But let's not get distracted by jokesters. It's seed starting time in February.
Look how healthy that is. And that's with no fertilizer. Take a look at that. And that's only a month old. But let's take a look at something else here. Wow. You're taking a look at it. Roots. Look at that. And I'm gonna have to transfer that into a bigger pot. I'm gonna have to transfer that into something like this. Really soon, because the roots on this is getting out of control. Take a look at that. In fact, let's take a look. Wow. Take a look at that. And that's insane. It's pretty good too. What? So that's it. My seeds have been started, and it's only February here in the Northeast, Zone 7. And I'll leave you with a bonus hood proverb, this time brought to you by K-Dot, or Kung Fu Kenny, or Kendrick Lamar, as the cool kids call him. If a flower blooms in a dark room, would you trust it? So, in an unfortunate turn of events, I didn't win Rookie Gardener of the Year, but this sophomore garden's gonna be lit, I hope. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this weird video. I sure did.